BMW code names? German car internal code names are a great way to show dealership staff that you and number 39, re one of those guys, not a novice. They frequently one and number 39, Tino themselves. And they and number 39, re easy shorthand when recounting the cars you and number 39, V owned, or wish you could have owned, when talking to others in the know. After all, E32 is quicker than saying the 7 series that was built between 1986 and 1994, especially if you and number 39, re not sure of the years of production. When it comes to BMW, there are 3 main prefixes, E, F, and G. They all debuted in alphabetical order, with the first G cars arriving only recently with the release of the latest 7 series, that and number 39, SG11, by the way. In fact, there are only 8 G codes to remember at the moment, and most of them reference future cars that haven't and number 39, D even been released yet. For example, G20 is the code for a 3 series sedan that will debut in 2018, while G21 will be the code for the station wagon of the same platform. We tend to think of the BMW 7 series as the Mercedes-Benz S-Class and number 39, perennial rival, but the 7 series as we know it today has only been with us since 1977. Until the 1960s, BMW was a company that the older E and F code names are much more plentiful, but they and number 39, RE far more difficult to memorize since they cover a much longer time frame. The E code names came about in the 1960s with the larger new E-class cars and lasted all the way through the mid-2000s. The F code names came out in 2008 and lasted through the mid-2010s, by which time there was a far greater variety of body styles, and the F code names differed for some versions of the same basic platform. F01 is the short wheelbase 7 series that debuted in 2008, while F02 is the long wheelbase version of the same 2008 car. F03, on the other hand, is the armored version of that same long wheelbase 7 series. We wish BMW would come up with a table game that tests players and number 39, knowledge of these code names. It could take the form of a card game that forced players to build a timeline of BMW cars based on the cards they and number 39, V drawn. On a related note, this is why the AutoWeek editorial staff is not invited to design card games. Britain and number 39, S Car Magazine compiled all 3 generations of BMW code names into one handy list, but we decided a photo chronology would help even more. For now, test your knowledge in the gallery at the top and try to guess the code name without looking. We and number 39, V included just the E cars in this set to help get everyone up to speed. J. Ramey. J. Ramey is an associate editor with AutoWeek, and has been with the magazine since 2013. Jay also likes to kayak and bike. See more by this author. Classic Cars, Car News, Photo, Authors, J. Ramey, Luxury, Other News, DIY, BMW.